Oh, hello. This is Karyn Bryant with you from Village Music out in Mill Valley, California. And I'm just hanging out here in the record store. I took a little vacation. And this is a pretty amazing store. So we're going to see what we can find. If you want to walk with me, we'll see what kinds of things we can dig up here in the record store. Excuse me. Oh, my God.
Well, if it isn't Karyn from MTV.
It's Chris from Jellyfish. What are you doing here?
I just found this neat record. Pedro y el Lobo.
Oh, Pedro. Peter and the Wolf. So, what? Oh, my God. It's Roger and Andy. How you doing, guys?
We're happy.
Yeah?
We're in our element here.
Yes.
All right, I'm here with Jellyfish. What are you guys doing here, actually?
We're getting inspired. We're actually finding obscure songs for our next album that we can cover and put our name on.
You're going to do a little, like, Florence Henderson thing? Florence Henderson,
she,
ladies and gentlemen, from the Brady Bunch.
Body Love on here that
Body
I think
Love.
Jellyfish might be able to do.
Uh-huh. So this is where you guys come to between albums to kind of dig stuff up?
Inspire us, you know, to write our own songs. You know, we listen to this stuff and it inspires us, you know. For instance, I've got, let's see.
Oh, this will.
I just discovered Homer and Jethro.
Homo
and Jethro. Actually, that's a slightly different variation. And Jethro, fresher folk songs, which is, I think you'll be seeing that pop up in the next record.
Okay, well, I think we're going to see what else we got here. Didn't you dig something up here?
Yeah, look, in the soul section, I found Rodney Allen Rippey. Remember that guy?
Ooh, hold on, let me help you out in here. Look at that, folks. Amazing. Rodney Allen Rippey in the record store. We're going to see what else we can find. I'm sure we're going to come up with some gems here at Jellyfish, three very creative men.
I wouldn't call us that.
Let's get to a video. This is Nirvana with Smells Like Teen Spirit. MTV coming to you from Village Music in Mill Valley, California. Pedro y el Lobo. Karyn Bryan here with you in Mill Valley, California at Village Music. I'm here with Jellyfish.
Hi.
We're buying some records, and you should stay tuned. We've got all kinds of interesting finds that we're going to show you. Coming up musically this hour, we also have the Red Hot Chili Peppers and Extreme. Right here, it's the new one from U2. This is called The Fly. Check it out. What you got there? Hi, this is Karyn Bryant with you out in Mill Valley, California at Village Music. Want to let you know to tune in tonight at 5 and 10 p.m. We're going to world premiere two videos from Van Halen. It's for the song Top of the World. And one video will be premiering at 5 and one at 10. Why two, you ask? Because there's two different versions of the song. So tune in tonight at 5 and 10 p.m. for Van Halen world premieres. Now right here, we're in this record store. We are in the country music section in H. I'm going to look for some hee-haw. And I'm here with Jellyfish. I don't want you to forget that. What have you guys found? Let me come over here and find out what you got over here. Anything good, Chris?
Hey, Karyn, yeah.
Hi.
Well, I got this magic...
Ah! Oh, no.
The Magic Roundabout.
Uh-oh.
Great little kids album, you know.
Dougal and the Blue Cat?
Yeah, Dougal and the Blue Cat.
That means Dougal and the Blue Cat in English.
Keep going, Karyn.
And what else have we found here?
I found the... Oops. this is a guy who made... He's from Car 54. And he...
It's the guy that goes, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh, that guy.
He made a career out of going, ooh, ooh.
And so he also made a record out of it. Do you know
Jerry
how it
Ross.
Goes?
$10 as the first track sounds like. Well,
if
you know.
Find a ooh-ooh sample in the next Jellyfish tune, you know where it came from. And what else have we found here? Anything? A Gap Band? I like the Gap Band, actually.
You dropped the bomb on me, baby. Here we go.
Meadowlark Lemons, yep. Kids. Meadowlark, the Globetrotter, I believe.
That's right. He's Meadowlark, my kids.
How sweet.
Oliver look alike.
All right, well, we're going to find some other records here. This is an amazing store, and we don't know what we'll find. So stay tuned. We've got a video for you right here. This is Extreme with Wholehearted. I'm Karyn Bryan here with Jellyfish. Karyn Bryan here with Jellyfish. I'm here with Chris, Ed, Roger, and Andy.
Hello.
Just about wrapping up our shopping spree from Village Music, and we'll get a quick run through what we're all taking home today. So, Roger, what are you taking home with you today?
Well, I want to take this home. I can't decide, though, because I don't know if this is the lead singer for Midnight Oil or the Screaming Blue Messiahs. So.
Or if this is.
Exactly.
Right. So I guess we'll figure out which one of the... Anything else you're taking home?
Oh, I'm definitely taking home this.
Rodney. Yeah, you
personal
can't go wrong.
Favorite.
With
taking
Rodney
life
Allen
a little
Rippy
easier, yes.
All right, and what are you taking home?
Dap Sugar Willie. you got to have some Dap Sugar in your library. Effie Smith, of course, we all know what an influence she's been on music in general.
Of course.
You've got to have it.
All right, and Chris, what are you taking home?
Flintstones, Hansel and Gretel. And for your children.
Actually, it's the first rock set album.
Yeah, yeah.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
Gretel and Hans.
And Big Blue Marble.
All right. Excellent. And I am taking home the Clint Eastwood record because you just can't go wrong with Clint. It's a nice record. We found out all the songs. It's kind of a sex education thing. All the songs, they all got A's. So we know it's definitely going to be a hit record. So once again, I'd like to thank everybody here at Village Music. And stay tuned because we've got more stuff on the way. We're going to check in with the Day on the Green special, and we'll get a look at the Guns N' Roses special. That's up next. We've also got the Chili Peppers with Give It Away. And hopefully we'll hear new music from you guys soon, right?
Yeah, soon.
Soon. A couple of Effie Smith covers
It'll
on the way.
It'll make Effie proud, I promise.
Excellent, excellent. Stay tuned, MTV. There's more great stuff on the way. Effie, 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 Effie.
Clint. Smith.
Clint.
Clint.